Yellow police tape is still draped outside the home of 42-year-old Kelly Robarge, the Charlestown woman whose mysterious disappearance has been the focus of a multi-agency search since last Thursday. Robarge was reported missing by family members who were unable to contact her. Investigators say the case is suspicious and believe Robarge's life may be in danger.
We're very concerned for her safety. We believe that there's a good likelihood that she's severely injured or possibly dead.
Court records say Robarge filed for divorce the day she disappeared, but authorities would not comment on whether this plays any role in their investigation. They have not named any suspects and say their focus now is simply on finding Robarge.
New Hampshire State Police Major Crime Unit, along with the New Hampshire Department of Fish and Game and several other law enforcement agencies, have worked all through the weekend conducting a number of searches using canines, using cadaver dogs, using the helicopter.
Susan Morrill would not talk specifically about any leads that have been generated, but did say they are getting information from the public. But she says as time passes, they become increasingly concerned.
Certainly, the more time that goes by where we're unable to locate her, she's not responded to the press, she's not responding to her family, we have more and more concern that perhaps she is deceased.
Anyone with information is asked to call the state police at 271-3636. In Charlestown, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.